strategy is just kill everybody else. And with Phantom, it's, yeah, you have the thing you don't know is your ally.
Mm-hmm.
So I broke with the bots. Yeah.
Me too.
Of course, it's Seraphim, motherfucker.
Floaty, floaty. Well, it's only AI easy, so.
Yeah, but still. A floaty arty can be quite annoying.
True.
Why does people gonna message me while I play Faffle with them? It's evil. Pew pew. Hey, I said no, no mess. There's gonna be bombers, isn't there?
Bell power?
No, but there's a bomber down there.
There can be bombers, right?
Wait.
If you control K stuff, does it go to them?
So is it program?
No. Yeah, no? They changed that. That's the only way to... Well, I don't agree with it, but it used to go to the AI also. But now everybody just tries to control K the units just before.
Yeah, very exploiting.
Yeah, I don't like it. The only way first was by reclaiming, and that I didn't mind, but I stopped playing zombie since they put this in. Could them use some energy? Nobody? Jeez.
Oh, what the hell, drop?
Lol. Pretty mouse. Awesome. Especially if he doesn't actually drop.
Wow.
Wow.
Ah, yeah, but it's gonna drop on it. Nope, next to it. Clearly, Figaro is Phantom, or else why would AI attack?
Yeah. Is that the fucking issue? What the fuck? Go away!
Funny.
Yes?
Yeah, you could do suicide then.
I think so, yeah, if you build 1,000 PDs, then maybe.
Yeah, well, it's running in my base, man.
At least I get a drop with only 3 tanks. It's very polite.
More drops.
It's dropping right next to my PV.
But what if they manage to kill the PV? No.
More
got
a mass delivery coming in, Figaro.
Well.
Oh my god.
Come on, out of range? Yes! Wow!
Fuck.
If you're gonna lose that. Wait. Yes, Figaro lost the T2 max to the AI.
Huh. Ha!
You mean it can just go reclaim? Replay. Capture it.
I think he can't case it before that. To say the AI plays a pretty good game.
That German Wildcat thing telemeasured on 150 power.
That would be nice, but no, that's not.
Oh, clock first?
That's even more expensive, right?
Well, maybe then maser, but not then telemeasured, I think. I mean, it's just clock, right? It's not both of them.
I just needed some willpower. That's all.
That's not suspicious.
Now that you mention it, yes, it does.
So, wouldn't the Phantom be an advantage if they send something in your base and it dies, but you have to kill it again?
Yeah, but it goes both ways, right?
But
I mean, ideally you could have the zombie with that it doesn't go to like anybody, it goes to like the fake player, like we basically had in survival. What the fuck? What am I seeing here? It's like drones that are exploding?
Yes.
It's like the cyber assisty thingies.
Yeah.
Fireworks.
Figaro, do I need some TMD or... You're gonna pass on the TMLs this time.
You should always have TMD if you're playing with Figaro.
There's never enough unless you have one Aeon. Ah, he lost the max.
Yep.
Have to figure it out.
One for one now. Please. Jesus, again, no E.
But you have to pinch it.
Yes, but I like E. Telemaser. Come on, nobody. Yeah, Figaro's already making hives. That's suspicious.
You know, AM build power is clumpy.
Not the reason for hives.
I think what we need to do is have Figaro answer if it's Phantom or not in Meow.
Really sound.
Have you guys been encountering that when you double click the nexus to surround them, it doesn't always work?
I don't use this, I have a turn off.
Isn't you like the hotkey master?
Yeah, I have a template that I can just click. Like, I like clicking on Maxis to just see their state or something, and then I don't want to auto upgrade.
For sure.
Do max? Was it upgrading?
Yeah. No.
It's also annoying how one day this AC that was in my base was killing NGs, and then my PDs would switch to the NGs. Not hit the AC anymore.
Yeah. happening here and now, Entropy. The cyber thingy.
What's the regen on the Siren Shield?
The cheapest one or the T4?
Both.
It's 125.
And 104, and then 130 on this one.
84. Aeon Tech 2-1 is 138.
Oh. Wait, what did you say, Gemma? Isn't it 125 per second?
On this one it is, but this one is higher.
So do we kill that zombie or what?
I kinda have the suspicion it's the Phantom.
Pew pew, 4 tanks. he's gonna take two bomb work. Oh shit. Don't you get more mass if you let them drop?
Can live with this.
I was wondering if he built a Skathis. It's like, what?
We are defending in front. What?
Okay.
What the fuck? Why are you control K, man? You're the fucking zombie! Yeah, exactly, Hexors. Oh, man.
And Figaro.
Kitty is bad.
Meow.
Twice today.
Kitty is meow.
Oh, looks like it still works.
It can be quite bad, it seems.
Phantom Destroys. Lol. Ah, here comes another one. Wait, where is the Phantom Destroy?
Yeah, they appear, but it just died fast. Just shoot your PDs. Oh, it's gonna respawn! Heck yeah!
Come on. I can't see it now, of course. How is it doing? Is it killing you? Tell me. I need to know.
see, it's like next to me. You successfully tricked us into not thinking you were a phantom. GG.
Yes.
I think it's my new sense to help.
Running shit into our base is the right way to go. If we get at the point where we don't have shit, we're gonna do your base. Then, you
know.
but Figaro can now beat the bots.
Is it possible to beat the bot?
Well, it hasn't done anything, it's...
But they will always have new units when stuff dies. Pew pew. But is it... I don't think it's in my best interest to kill that island. There. What the fuck? Pesky sirens.
What is this? Is there two Arthurs?
Yes.
Oh my god. Is that because I said yesterday that it's like the most annoying thing?
Maybe. Pesky even. Pesky defines self or cloak
units. I don't know. Where are you?
Hmm? Standing without shield. Oops.
We were about to tell, eh?
I think we would have missed.
Like, if one thing blows up in your base, and PDs shoot at it, and more things come,
hope the Monkey Lord would have done it.